to show you. But usually when I do this with my cousins, I just show them this picture and they like choose one emoji that they would like to be drawn on your face. So I think that we can do the same for you. What would you like my case? Anyways. Yeah. Oh, don't mind my finger, yeah. Okay. So we can choose from alien. Can zoom. Alien, butterfly, panda, fox. Like animals are really, I don't know, like really chosen for face paintings. Anyways, a vampire. Star, a frog, and a little snowman. So yeah, you can basically choose any of these and we can go from there. Of course, because yeah, I think that I have colors to make them. Yes, the only color that I'm missing is red. I don't know why, but okay. So usually I use these colors like that are washable and that are good for face paintings. We got yellow, we got green, we got purple, we got blue, we got pink, orange, gray. First, I'm like, okay, I don't really want to do a face painting, but yeah, okay, let's go. I am gonna use this thing to smudge colors, and then I'm gonna let you choose from different earrings to pair the like to match the face painting with the earrings. Start. Okay, let me know which one do you want to start from. I mean, we can do even like we can go like with the butterfly, then we can add something from the alien, from the fox, like yeah, analyze them and then let me know. Start from that. Okay, so you want me to add some details of the frog first. Okay, let's go. Okay, let me, I mean, I would add a little bit of a moisture before. Okay, let me think which one. Maybe this one, because to be honest, your face looks kind of dry. So, oh my gosh. I applied a lot. Face cream is always important when you do this kind of thing. Like, you need to face cream, what the fuck, like face masks and creams. Okay. Thank you. like resize your face, okay? Okay, we can start from here. Okay. Then we could go down here. Wait, let's take this off this baby. It's you asked me to talk in English just because we're practicing it, okay? But the point is that sometimes I don't remember the words. Anyways, okay. Let's go here to... Okay. Yeah. I like how it's turning out. Now let's go with black for the outlines on your eyes, okay? Yeah. things. Just because, and maybe a fox ear.